Hey everyone, Miranda here. Welcome to Simply Filters, where we make air filters easy to understand. Today, we're talking about something pretty cool, electrostatic air filters. If you've never heard of them, don't worry, I'll keep it simple. Electrostatic air filters use, you guessed it, static electricity to trap dust and other particles in the air. Imagine rubbing your socks on carpet and then touching a doorknob. That little zap is static electricity. These filters use a similar concept to attract and hold airborne particles, keeping your air cleaner. What's the best thing about electrostatic filters? They're reusable. Instead of tossing them out like regular filters, you can wash and reuse them multiple times, which can save you money and reduce waste. But here's the catch. Not all electrostatic filters are created equal. Some aren't as effective at capturing the tiniest particles like smoke or pollen. So if you have allergies, you might want to double check if an electrostatic filter meets your needs. If this video helped you out, go ahead and hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe because in the next few days, we'll be breaking down MERV ratings, what they mean, and how to choose the right one for your home. Thanks for hanging out with me, and I'll see you next time on Simply Filters.